Yo, what is up everybody? I'm doing a video today. We're playing Planet Coasters. I've never played Planet Coasters on the channel. This is, yeah. So yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Just a little transition. Okay, now that we're like loaded into the game, we can Alright, let's go to, I guess, Sandbox. We're gonna create a brand new park. A brand new park, because I want to show you that this is easy to make a park. So, it's kind of great. Okay, brand new park. Sorry about all the noise, my microphone's a little weird. Okay. Sorry, this is gonna be kinda loud. I had to adjust my microphone. See. Brand new park. I'm literally simple. Okay, let's go to coasters. Custom, we'll start off with a build coaster. Let's do Cube Invincible. Favorite. Go right. Right here. And then this out. Let's do it. Cable left. Pretty sure it's cable left already. And let's see if it is. Yes, sir. No, it's cable lifting. Click, and then right about here, we'll do descend, make it steep, and then down, right here, this one's not, okay, let's scratch this. This base does not have accessibility for loops, and I like loops because they are scary and that's how you make money in this game. Launch. I've never tried this one. Alright, perfect. Wait, oh yeah, it has walls and loops. Perfect. So I want to start off with it going really fast, so... tire launch. We're gonna make, I don't know if you guys have ever been 6 lines, but just like that full throttle. So, there, boom, boom, boom. We'll go loop, still, vertical loop. Boop, and then here. We will go out, there. Like this. Oh, here we'll need, oh no, So yeah, that's the launch basically. We cannot do a cable launch. So yeah, let's hope it has enough speed. Down, down, down into a vertical descent, and then into a roll. Let's do a pretzel knot. Yeah, it's scary. Intersecting terrain. Sideways terrain. So it doesn't go out. One of those. So just so we can gain more speed. Drive tire launch. Drive tire launch. Go up. Up. Curve back that way. Drive here. And then go down. For more speed. The proper speed to enter the vertical loop. Here we'll add this. Run all tire. This is a fast coaster. And then I say we do a roll. Should we do a little wrap around? Yeah, it works. That's going to go down. Let's go up a little bit. Down like that. And then we can do the wrap around that. Roll. Or we can do a horseshoe. Let's do that. Basic. Cool that. Go. And then finally, autocomplete. Done. Okay, our coaster is finished. Now let's test it. Start test. Please. 3. There's the speed. Lot of hang time on that loop. Oh, it's not gonna make it. Yeah, no. So it is right. Here's my other there. Yeah, wait. Where's the start? Okay, starts off. Where's it at? Oh, right here. It did not make it. Oh no, it didn't make it right here. Did not make up this, so we're making tires. No tires right there. Here, I want some brakes. Brakes. Here. Brakes. Oh. I don't know why there's one there. Brake. Okay. Now let's see if it gains the proper speed it needs. This. not much hang time on that one. This is actually a pretty good coaster. Lots of hang time. That's what all the customers are going to want. Here's where we lost it. Boom. And it's the brakes. Perfect. Alright. There's a lot of fear on this one. That's really good. Okay, now let's add the entrance. Entrance, put it like that. Exit, we'll put it right there. Alright, now if you guys don't understand, it took me a while to get it the first time, but this is all you need to do. Just put a path right here, see? Path, and then you have to go here. Here. Obstructed. Okay, that's not gonna work. So we need to get where did it spark? Let's get rid of this path. Okay, okay, joke. This. Here. Oh, where's my entrance at? Okay. This is pretty hard. Control R. Get rid of this whole part. Oh no, it's just this part. Right here. It's this part. This. So how about if it goes up? Okay, I have an idea. We'll get rid of the brakes. Let's make a descent going up because we gotta bypass a thing. Now we should be able to, if we only have on a couple of these. No. Okay, descending. Yes. We should be allowed one. Right there, under this, we should be able to. And if not, then that's just like the game, because we're done. Place entrance. Place exit. Yes! Now let's make a pathway. Actually, where's the beginning of the... Yeah, there. Pathway from there. Because you need to make... Pathway has to connect. I made this mistake when I first got the game. The pathway needs to connect to the, to the coaster, so just like this. So now there, now people, when the people come in, they can just go the pathway, get on the coaster, and then yeah. So yeah, this, and then we click on it, and then, or is it untested? Okay, it's untested. Test it. My camera, three. How fast is this one going? Look at that one. Oh my god. Alright, so yeah, now that we've got this done, we can go on to building our second coaster after this completes, because we have to test it and do all this. It's weird, I don't know why. And then boom, up and down and around. And the bridge. Open. Alright, the coaster is now open. Now people should start coming in. Alright, let's make a new coaster. The coaster I used was this one right here. It's my favorite so far. Let's make a less, or maybe a more intense coaster, because that one is not very intense. Okay, there. Boop, boop. Up. Oh, crap. Wait, where's the double turn? Okay, do not. That's. I messed up. Okay, which one is this one? It is the. What's it called? The F5. Launch. Launch F25 is the one I use. If you like yours. Okay, start off. There's. Boom, boom, boom. Out of loop. We're making the full throttle. For 6 times. Full throttle. Boom, and then. Oh, it has to have good hinge. Yeah, this hinge has to be amazing. Maybe this section. This section. We'll just have this. This. Boom, boom. With a good hang time on that. And then here we go. Build some more. This up this. Boom. 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 Up. 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 Oh. Up. This. Sideways. And then it goes sideways down. And then right here, we could add something of our choice. Go side there. Gotta straighten it out. Gotta always remember. Straighten it out. Alright, let's go to rolls. Rolls, we could do this rule. Oh, yes, this rule. Another one. Another one, and then another one going left. Perfect. So now we got a whole bunch of rolls. And Boom! Now we got some non-inverts. Oh, that's going in, that's going in. Oh, wait, hold on. This. And then, let's try to do... For this, we're going to need to add that, and then do the roll-up, because it has to generate the speed. Perfect. Can't have wheels to lose, I forgot. There we go. And then we go with our another vertical loop. Back to back vertical loops. A vertical loop. And then we start to okay. Vertical loop, then tires right here, and loops, and another vertical loop. Oh. Back to back loops. Press it. Where's the complete ugly? Perfect. Okie dokie. We have finished this roller coaster. Now we're just gonna start the test. Roller coaster. Boom. Wow. Perfect. That's a perfect roller coaster. Okay, now I'm done. Place an entrance. A lot of people are in my coasters. Place an exit. There, place an exit. Connection power. This path. Okay, perfect. Now we go into our third roller coaster of the park. Oh, how do we make a kitty coaster like right here? So we use Giga Invincible because this is not a very big, required one. Or how about we do this? Should we do a water? Yeah, still water coaster. Where's water coasters? Water coaster. Perfect. Little baby water coaster right here. This side. Oh no, we have to go into the water. So, scenery, terrain, push downwards, And now we gotta make the pool. Pool here. Water. Come on. Okay, perfect. Now back onto the coaster. Downwards. Oh, it's a boom. Just a little water coaster, that's it. Start test. Let's see here. Oh. That does not go as expected. So yeah, erase all this right here then. Huh. Oh yeah, now we can add our type. Oh, right here. And then boom. Where is the normal coaster? Done. Autocomplete. Perfect. So there's our little coaster there. It goes pretty fast. Fast at all. Okay, so this needs to be a little faster than that. It's about the fastest you get. So yeah, that's the fastest this coaster will get, unfortunately. I mean, it is just a water coaster anyway, it's fine. Okay, so yeah, now when this is done testing, we can move on to the next. I'll see if I can do a transition off camera. 3, 2. One. Done. Okay, guys, I'm back. Apparently, I forgot to press autocomplete and went to the water, so we're gonna let this thing do its thing, wait for it to complete on its own, because I don't want to. Let's see how many people are on the coaster. Okay. This one, a decent amount of people, more people are boarding. What about this one? This one has 0, okay. That's weird, because that's the best roller coaster I made. That is 0 people. Maybe some people are going right here if they turn in. And no way, we won't go on it. Oh, there we go. Some people actually are on it. This coaster is on. Okay, it's gonna go one more time, I guess. Wait, let's see if I can change the language so they're speaking French. Also, let's turn VSync off. Okay, there we go. See, now I have this way back. Perfect. Stop test. Done. Untested. Alright, scratch this coaster because there's a whole load of problems with it. I could potentially put something else there. Okay, so we're gonna actually put a real roller coaster there instead, because that one just wasn't a real coaster, and yeah. So let's put a spinning coaster, like a really scary one. Oh yeah, this one right here. I wonder if it's actually supposed to go backwards. Let's see. Okay, perfect. Here, chain lift. This one's gonna be scary. Vertical drop. There's no vertical loops, which really sucks. Dude, this is... I just made some... Oh, right here we can add rolling to make it like a vertical loop. Okay. Done. Oh, we can have rolls. Okay, and then we're going to play. Alright, now let's test this coaster and see if it's actually going to be good. Oh, it's backwards. I forgot. I really, well, they won't because I don't have Planet Coaster 2. I might be getting it. But yeah, I wish they had VR because this is like No Limits and Ultimate Coasters X. Because that would be really cool. Yeah. Oh, this is a fully backwards coaster. Let's just see this. Oh! Okay, so definitely not enough speed there, which sucks. Yeah, not enough speed. Okay, so right here, we need more speed to enter the loop. Or it's not really a loop, it's more of a... Okay, we need to add more speed somewhere. How about we just get rid of this? Delete. And just add a... And why don't we just add... Just go up here. Like this. Connect. Okay, now let's see if it has enough speed. So we're gonna go backwards mode, the backwards coaster, just like this. Let's see if that has enough speed now. Okay. Now let's see if it has enough speed. My webcam won't work for some reason. I have no idea why. It's being weird. Okay, so yeah. Three, two, one, drop. If there's like a way I could add speed. Okay, I'm gonna delete that part. You know what? I need to delete this coaster. Because there's not enough height on it and it's a different kind of coaster and I need to make it like a... Okay, so let's add another coaster, a launched hydraulic 550 this time. I've never actually used this one. Put it here. Boop. Oh, okay, we're not gonna use this one. Okay, let's use a launched hydraulic, a launched F50, the one that we just... We used the big coaster. Virtual one. Okay. Oh, okay, so now it's, I guess they want to say it's done. No, I'm not going to say it's done because it's not done. Okay, fast stars, it is. Into a loop. Vertical loop. Loop. Into another loop. Vertical loop. So back to back loops. Ugh. Hate this. The controls in this game. That loop's gonna have hang time. Bad hang time. Okay, it's not letting me go forward for some reason. Oh, it's my angle. Let's go down. Just to make sure we have the proper speed, because I wanna add a roll. Inline twist. Obstructed, what is that? It's not obstructed. No, I don't know why I just did that. Okay, rolls. Where's the inline roll that I had? Inline roll, right. There. What does it mean by obstructed? Okay. We're not adding a roll right there. I'm gonna have to go up one more time. No more shadow roll. Okay, down. Now do the roll. Okay. More rolls. Let's also here add a roll or one of those loops. Perfect. Is that underground? Yep, it's underground. Perfect. Go up and add that loop. Whee! Alright, now I'll complete it. Wait, my loop, no. Okay, delete this part. Right here, I need my loop. My Norwellian loop. Delete. Up. Here, I have my loop. I'm gonna loop. Oh no, I can't go up because there's no tires on it. There's no train left. Oh, sorry. There. why? Okay, perfect. Start test on this coaster. Maybe we off. Mad hang time. Bad hang time. Coaster complete. So now I was gonna guess my mom ride it. Too bad. I'm making it. Entrance there. Exit there. Okay. Connect. Okay, perfect. Yeah, that's true. Wow. Amazing. Okay, this is looking like an actual theme park now because I have all the coasters. Now I need to add... I don't know if I can add all the details as there would be in an actual theme park because I literally just got this game last night. I guess I can try. So... scenery. What scenery? Oh, buildings. House thing. Perfect. Underwater building. I'm kind of trying to go for a city vibe. Oh, an alley source. Perfect. Okay. Skyscrapers. Okay, straight. I don't know why this thing's taking me. There, done. Place. There's that. We need to add scenery. Now we need to paint it. Let's auto paint it. Painting. Add like city thing. Auto paint. Size. Intensity. So here we go. I guess this is pretty much the whole city vibe here. So So the actual theme park itself is over there, and here's like the city. I think it's gonna be a 4 or 5 roller coaster theme park because it's pretty hard adding other ones. Let's just make like little okay, now we move back on to buildings. I don't know where, like my hand is off my thing, it's just taking me random places. Buildings. Ali since I already have that. This. Stop. This freaking. Oh my god. I really want to expand my land, but I can't. Okay. Ghostbusters building backdrop? Whoa! Ooh, so here's kind of like a nice big house. Put it in there. Right there. Alright, now we go shops and facilities. Dover shop. Is it right here? Food shops. Beef store over here. Okay. Now we need to add more of the stuff. So probably hamburger store right here. Little walkway. Do I have a skyscraper? Oh yeah, I have a couple skyscrapers. One skyscraper. More building. So I have some skyscrapers. Actually, now we kind of have to paint more because. And then we'll add some more scenery. City to one. Okay, perfect. Now we got the city in the background, and then this is kind of going into a tunnel. I do not know what the controls happened, like what controls I changed. Maybe I changed some of the things, I don't know. Vertical shaping. I'm gonna fly, okay. I think that could help, yeah. Okay. Now we got like painted. Let's add more walkways in the scenery. know where the walkways actually are. It's strange. I need some more walkways, I guess. Oh no. We can add trucks. Truck up here. Oh, truck and then driveway. Truck. And a driveway. Concrete. Okay, that's pretty good, I guess. Oh, and then we get a pass. Perfect. Let's do asphalt path. No. Okay, I think we're pretty much done with all the scenery and decorations. Now let's get on to making some more coasters. So I can make, not exactly what I want to make. Okay, I'm not even touching it, it's just, okay. Oh well, oh no, stop. Pista building. Scary. Rides. Yes, I was gonna do a Ferris wheel. Big ol' Ferris wheel. First wheel and merry-go-round. A track ride. Let's see. This. It's big. That's going into a coaster, which is not good. Put it right there. So that's a pretty cool ride. Where's the entrance at? Oh, there's the entrance. No, it's not the entrance. I have no idea what just happened. Pretty sure that's the entrance, right? Yeah, that's the entrance. And then pathway. Get the Ferris wheel. This, if you get the first set up. entrance. Right there. Exit. Right there. Connect. Crap. Oh, we also gotta open this one. So then we just click on open right there. This one, we have to open it. Let's go to some more lines and let's do a hyperspin. Seems pretty fun. Hyperspin, place our entrance. Place our exit. Connect. Yes. And then open our hyperspin. Oh, actually, let's try it. Just the hyperspin. This is not the hyperspin. That is the Ferris wheel. Hyperspin. Open. Just hyperspin. Okay. Open. Right side is open. F53 is not too scary. Anyone on it? No, no one's on it. No one's on that one either. Everyone's only on this one. I guess this is the popular ride. Yeah. Test. It's tested. And I guess test it again. It's fine. I can see how this is a little scary, I guess. And done. Boom. Test. Open. It's not too scary. Okay, that's gonna do it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, share, and I'll post a part 2 if this gets 15 likes. Peace.